just have to listen for the beat, listen for the rhythm, then you get back to it. And the last one we learned